the friend class. Last class we have studied the chapter statistics 13. Chapter 13 statistics. Last class I have said the introduction part. What you mean by mean, median, mode. Definitions also I said, and also I give the formulas. Okay, mean, in the mean total three formulas: direct method, step deviation method, and mean method, assumed mean method. Okay, yesterday class I gave the formulas. Now you have to take the example problem. You have to see here page number, example 1, page number 76. Here the marks obtained by 30 students of class 10 of a certain school in a mathematics paper consisting of 100 marks. You know already total marks will be 100 are presented in the table below. Find the mean of the marks obtained by the student. I said in the yesterday class, so we are doing the average. Average means here mean. Total, particular subject wise we are taking the numbers and we are adding, and total number of marks we are dividing. If total number of marks dividing means you will get the value. Here is the chart. They are given marks obtained. Here marks obtained will be xi. And number of students, how many number of students means it is the frequency. Here is the value they given. Next you have to multiply marks obtained and also number of the students, you will get the values. Here total number of the total marks, how much total number of students, and also here sigma. I said yesterday class sigma means you have to take the total numbers. Here the mean marks obtained, here total will be fi into xi, it means you will get 1779 divided by sigma. Fi will be 30. If dividing means you will get the 59.3. The example problem. Now you have to take the exercise part. In the first question, 13.1. Here 13.1. First question here. What is that here? A survey was conducted by the group of students as a part of their environment awareness program. Okay, survey was conducted by the group of students, part of their environment awareness program, in which they collected the following data regarding the number of plants in 20 houses in locality. Find the mean number of plants per house. You have to calculate the number of plants per house, total mean, how much are you have to calculate. Here they are given the chart, number of plants way to way, 0 to up to 14 they are given, and also number of houses. Here number of houses is the frequency. Okay, now write the chart. Which method did you use for finding mean and why? You have to write which method you are using the mean. I said in the mean total three method: direct method and also assumed mean method. The third is step deviation method. Also now it is a direct method. Reason also you have to take. Okay, write the chart. Number of plants and number of houses. You have to find class mark. I said yesterday class, class mark means median. Fi into xi. Here number of houses I said frequency. Here number of plants, where to where given? 0 to 2, how much have? Here 1. 2 to 4, here will be 2. And 4 to 6, 4 to 6 will be 1. And 6 to 8, here is a 5. Next 8 to 10, here will be 6. Next 10 to 12, here will be 2. Next 12 to class mark. You should write the class mark. Next year, FIXI, a multiplication of FIXI. Let's say FI is there, XI is there. Multiply these two. 1, 1, these two multiply. 1, 1 is 1, 2, 3 is 6. Next 1, 5 is 5. Next 5, 7 is 1. Here see 1, 1 is 1, 2, 3 is 6. 1, 5 is 5. 5, 7 is 35. Next here see 6, 9 is correctly you have to take. Next 6, 9 is 54. Next what is there? 2, 11 is 22. 13, 3 is 39. Here see in this formula what you need? Sigma Fi already here. Sigma Fi will be 20. Sigma Fi XI you have to add this all. If adding is Sigma Fi XI you have to add. 1 plus 6, 7, 7 plus 5. You will get 12, 12, 35, 54, 22, 39. Adding means you are getting here 162. Total how much? 162. This chart is very, very important. Again, I am explaining here number of plants, number of houses they give up. It is the clue. Number of plants and number of houses they give up. You have to find for this class 1. Here, number of houses you should keep it is frequency FI. Next, we need here FI. XI is here, class 1. Next, you have to find mean. How you are finding mean? In that formula, what is there? Here, sigma FI XI and also sigma FI is there. Sigma FI, where you will get? Here, it is the frequency. Sigma FI will be 20. And another one, total. FI XI means you will need here this calculation. Sigma FI XI will be total 162. Substitute in that mean. Alright, here. Mean is equal to sigma fi xi divided by sigma fi. Here 162 by 20. 162 by 20. You have to do the calculation. I will take here 2 tens are 2 8s are 16. 2 1s are 2. 81 by 10. 81 by 10. Here you know 81 by 10 is there means 8.1. Okay. Mean how much here? 8.1. Otherwise, you have to do the division. 10 and 81 doing is 10 8 is 80 and 81.0. 10 1 is 10. Here is the question will be 8.1. Here you should write like that. You have to use. Next, here why? We have used direct method. Here I am using the direct method. Number of plants per house is equal to 8.1 because FI and XI are small. Here see. FI and XI are smaller numbers. If bigger numbers have means you have to take the step deviation or assume the mean method. But here they give one directly values. Okay, that's why I am using here direct method. Last sentence you have to take. We have used the direct method. Number of plants per house, how much? 8.1. Here, number of plants per house is 8.1 because FI and XI are smaller. Okay, I think all of you understood these two questions, example problem and also first problem. Next class I will explain the remaining. Okay, thank you.